tricks are good for the horse to give them a variety in the daily training and to balance also a little bit the daily train a bit. I mean, if you're training your horse in dressage, if you're training your horse, also if you do this liberty training and you do many ground work things with lunging and circling and different gears, like to train to make it in trot or in canter, which is hard for the horse, and the horse needs to, it's really to train and to effort himself. So it's always good to mix it a little bit, all this daily training, all this consistency training where you train the muscles of your horse, to mix it a little bit with the tricks, to give the horse new motivation, to give the horse a variety of the daily training, to make him more, to be more, put more attention, to be more motivated to work with you, because often when they learn the tricks, once they learn the tricks, they like to do them, because it's usually it gets to be easy to them and they learn it fast, and they always give you give them a little treat for them, and they can show you also what they can, what they can do. And I like to always to mix the ground basic liberty training with all the tricks, and to always do some two or three trainings which are hard for the horse, what a horse needs to improve and to train his muscles and his condition, and he's sweating a little bit and he's working, really working, and then to change to a trick, to just do one or two tricks and to give him a treat for that. So he gets this funny part, trick part, and then again the working part, and when you try to mix it a little bit, you will have always a motivated horse, and the horse which is with attention with you, and he's not getting bored or getting frustrated because he's working so much on one only thing.